Jimmy Fallon recruited the stars to the cast of Avengers Infinity War for Marvel's version of the Brady Bunch on Wednesday's episode of The Tonight Show. Chadwick Boseman, Benedict Cumberbatch, Robert Downey Jr., Chris Evans, Chris Hemsworth, Scarlett Johansson, Anthony Mackie and Chris Pratt parodied the famous musical title sequence, putting a takedown spin on the lyrics. Eres the story of a playboy genius who was gearing up to form some sort of crew. Downey San, then joined by a former Russian spy, Johansson, a god of thunder, Hemsworth, and Wanhu, Fox in World War II, Evans, Pratt, quickly swoops in, dubbing Guardians of the Galaxy's Star-Lord, Handsome, and the greatest to ever walk the earth, and a Falcon, Mackie San, followed by a Magic Doctor, Cumberbatch, and Boseman singing Wakanda Forever, so then one day all the heroes were assembled, to fit a villain who packed much more than a punch, the cast sang in unison. And this group was labeled the Avengers. That's the way we all became the Marvel Bunch before the beat couldn't. Tom Hiddleston's Thanos interrupted, greeting Hemsworth, hello, brother, to which an angry Red Thor replied, shut up, watch the video about us. Read more. Chris Hemsworth, Chadwick Boseman, Josh Brolin's surprise, Avengers, fans in Hollywood, Jimmy Fallon, Avengers, Infinity War, Late Night, TV.